turmoil in Prague. Now, in a time of peace and increasing prosperity,